Twin Cities kids are having the time of their lives this spring when it comes to field trips.
And they're actually going places that the school bus can't take them. And they can thank Google Expeditions for that. All this month, kids are taking virtual reality tours of famous places around the world using something called a Google Cardboard. Angela Davis was at a school near Eden Prairie, and she joins us now to explain. They look fascinated, Angela. I heard it's a great thing.
It was very, very cool. I was a little bit jealous. Right now, Google is in the middle of a worldwide pilot program to help teachers get their students excited about learning. Four teams of Google workers are here in the Twin Cities all this month demonstrating what an Android phone, a special app, and a cardboard pair of goggles can do.
Just grab one and have a seat.
Two classes at a time, second grade through sixth, students at Oak Point Elementary School in Eden Prairie all had the same reaction to what they saw.
When they're looking through the viewfinder, as they turn, it's a 360, well, more than that, it's a spherical view, so they can turn any direction. So as they turn, they're looking at different pieces, and then the app allows the teacher to select a point, and then the kids will see arrows that kind of focus their attention on a specific point.
Here are just a few of the places these third graders got a look at. They went underwater to see coral and fish around the globe. They made a stop at the Taj Mahal in India, as well as the Mayan ruins of Mexico.
I'm falling.
They even took a walk on the surface of the moon.
Literally, you feel like you're standing on the moon, and you are the Neil Armstrong's body looking at the shadow of yourself. I mean, it's that immersive piece, that experiential piece that they have.
Teachers say it enables students to visualize what they may be able to do for real one day.
You are an explorer in the Himalayas. You are that person. And I think for kids as young as 7 years old to start visualizing themselves in those roles and in those footprints, that opens up doors that we probably can't even imagine at this point.
I'm going to be hearing that chatter all night. To have a Google team come out to your school, you have to sign up online and then wait to hear back from them. There is no cost to the school. The folks at Oak Point say that they actually signed up last summer and just learned 2 weeks ago that they were getting a demonstration today. After this testing phase at schools worldwide, Google will announce when and if schools will be able to purchase the materials and be able to use them on an ongoing basis, Frank.
How cool. Well, they certainly sound like they were engaged, Angela.
Yeah, now that is excited about learning. That's what you want.
That's cool. Thank you.